What's up, y'all? Today is Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday.
Thursday.
Today is Thursday, and we getting ready to go to. Stephanie has a whole adventure.
I had a whole day surprise for her, y'all, but everything fell apart
because number one, I didn't find out the right information about the restaurant. Then we were gonna do a surprise escape room. Then we were gonna have massages. Now I have to change everything around. So then we tried to move the massages earlier. They was like, nah, y'all can't come. So now we are going to the escape room first. We're gonna go eat. And then maybe after, we can slide by the massage place and see if they wanna take us. Or we can come do what you trying to do just now. Anyway, y'all, she always gotta be ratchet, right? Always gotta tell our business.
Come finish off what you was trying to do.
Don't make me show them what you look like in the mirror. Okay. But,
yeah, ignore me, y'all. I'm still getting ready. They're like, what the hell is wrong with
you? Yeah, and that's my mess over there, y'all. But, you know, that's
how
I do.
Rhonda in the house.
Stephanie. Well, yeah, so basically, I'm just holding the camera while Stephanie's doing this vlog.
No,
I'm about to go say hi to Rhonda, y'all.
Okay.
I'm about to go say hi to her, see what she doing. Let me grab a car key though, cause I don't have one. Yeah, this is the first time I think I've been able to vlog. I'm gonna show you guys, cause you know I like to turn the camera around, so I'm gonna turn this around. Show you guys my walk to her room. I think it's, oh, it's this way. Okay. Hey, cousin.
Welcome.
Ooh, I like the kicks. Okay. How you doing? It smell good in here. Rhonda room smell all holistic and shit. What the fuck is that? I smell tea tree oil, eucalyptus, mint.
Oh yeah, I put some oil in my hair. Put some oil in my hair. Y'all have to keep these locks moisturized. You know what I'm saying? It look a mess underneath here.
It does.
But it's moisturized though.
Okay. She got coffee, y'all.
Yeah. Y'all come look at my home gym.
Let's look at her home gym, y'all.
Okay, look, y'all.
Pantyhose?
No, it's like a little resistance band.
Oh.
So.
Wait, let me.
I was in here working out, y'all. I was doing this.
Okay.
Doing these. I had my little booty band on. I was doing my squats. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, okay.
I was in here getting it.
Your bed looking kind of empty, Rhonda.
I know. I need Laura. Is that what you're saying?
Yeah.
I know Laura fly out here.
Laura.
Where you at?
Laura.
Really? Come on.
You gonna leave my cousin out like this?
Why? Look, I haven't even been with my cousins without you. So why are you not here?
Her bed look empty and dry.
You know what I'm saying? It's all extra big.
That bed look boring as fuck. That is a big ass bed.
It's dry as hell. Why would you do this to me, babe?
Motherfucker.
Yeah, couldn't even sleep last night. You know?
Stephanie told me to vlog, y'all, so I did the best I could. I got 4 minutes out this motherfucker.
Okay, well, you gonna vlog for the rest of the day? I'll remind you. Because I'm a vlog too.
Please
so.
Don't remind me. All right, y'all, we'll be back. Now we made it to the escape room. There is Rhonda's Red Scissors. They got my baby, y'all. She said I want a little, what you call it? Vlog. So we in the escape room. We're about to do the vampire escape room. Yes, that was originally the room that Stephanie wanted to do, but it was sold out. But
find me a vampire.
Oh, did y'all video come out yet?
No.
Oh, their video is coming out soon, y'all. So this is cute. This is just a cute setup. We can't show you like exact inside of the room, but we can show you out here. So this is what you guys are gonna see. Cute.
This is the hard room.
These are all the rooms that they have, you guys. There's a bunch of rooms. There's Vampire, Pirate Bay, Lord of the Swords, all that. But we're doing. Oh, we were supposed to be doing Lunar Mission, but now we're doing Vampire. So we'll let y'all know how fun it was. Y'all, we did that.
We got out the room. Hey, the winners.
Yes. Yes, yes. Only we could do that, okay?
Hey, that shit was hard.
It's hot, y'all. It's hot out here in
Tarzana,
okay? Ain't nobody playing with Tarzana.
You know. That room, they said a 15% exit rate.
Yes.
That's how we do. That's how we do.
We had 3 minutes left, y'all. 3 minutes, and we was about to be...
And we have
vampire
toast. The game is 3 to 8 players. We have three
players.
Still got out.
Yo.
I mean, we did ask for three clues, but it's fine. Yeah, we still did that.
You need a little help. You need a little help in life, too.
I hate asking for clues. Hate it. Now we're on our way to go eat, y'all. So I'm going to show y'all a little bit of the food that we're going to have. Hopefully, if we get in. If not, y'all going to see me cussing somebody out.
What's up, y'all? We are waiting
Because my baby really wanted to try the place, so I hope it's good.
I'm glad we're going.
I hope it's good.
Me too. I'm really glad we're going.
So we waited a whole hour and 15 minutes.
Yeah, we did.
To go.
But we stopped a couple times and did a couple things.
Yeah.
And then I got a call from,
oh, God.
Yes.
Supermarket sweep, y'all. A few months ago, I applied for supermarket sweep because I was like, I want to do supermarket sweep. And then they just called while me and Rhonda were in the car. Stephanie was in Jack in the Box doo-dooing.
No, I was not.
Wait, can I show the text? Wait, you what?
No.
Let me show the text message.
You got receipts?
I got receipts. Let me show y'all the message. I'm talking about no, you wasn't.
Yo, I didn't do nothing. Happened.
Okay, but I'm still show your message. I don't want to show her.
Nothing's happening. How do you force shit out?
What'd you say?
Yeah. Anyway, y'all, so we got about 15 minutes, 10 minutes.
Yeah.
We about to walk in there. We walking in there in 3 minutes and hope you can get in early.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm ready to eat. I'm going to get me some chicken, salmon, a bunch of veggies, and rice.
That's what I want. I want some rice, a lot of vegetables.
Rice and veggies. Mm-hmm. And some fish, too. Yeah.
All right, so we about to go in there. We going to turn this camera on when we get in there, y'all. Yeah. So we'll see y'all in a minute.
All right, y'all.
Who is that?
Shout out to Brock. Who is that, y'all?
What's up, y'all? We getting ready to eat this delicious food. I cannot wait. I'm about to stuff the shite out of myself, okay? I'm about to stuff myself so much, I'm going to have enough to bring home. I'm going to smoke some. Then I'm just playing. I'm joking.
All right.
I'm joking.
Ready?
I'm ready.
Ooh, they was like, oh, we're closed. Bitch. Oh, no, you're not.
No. Let me go get it.
Thank you.
You just came back from Dickie?
No, I did not.
Yes,
don't
did.
Do me.
Yes, she did.
Do not do me.
Yes,
no,
she did.
Got the miso soup, y'all. Pink lemonade. Y'all want some?
In my mouth, baby. I use my damn fork.
I know, I saw you.
Can you remind her about sparkling water?
It has to be exactly $6.51 or they won't let me put another dollar in.
They have to let it restart it.
Okay, you're right.
My swordfish, y'all. I never had swordfish before.
Oh, y'all, we stuffed. We are stuffed to capacity.
Okay? I done ate for two people.
Oh, Lord.
I ate for two Tashas.
It was good. I'm glad we waited.
Yeah, me too.
I'm glad we waited. We got a midnight snack.
Exactly. A lot. We got midnight snack and lunch tomorrow. It's so much food, y'all.
It's a lot.
It is.
Would you come back? Would you go back?
I think I would. I might bring a little salt.
To be honest, I like it, but to me it's no different.
It's exactly like Benihana.
Yeah,
okay.
It ain't no different Benihana. I can do Benihana.
It wasn't like they would be fine. The
exactly, no, they wasn't. It tastes the same.
That's a freeway.
All right, bye, y'all. We need to find our way back. Shit.
This way.
Oh, God. Oh, shit.
I like fucking with her, y'all. I wasn't doing all that, y'all. Y'all see Ron in the back getting moved once.
Yes, she did. She was like, woo.
I'm holding on a little bit.
Exactly.
Okay. One day we just drove around with no, we not gonna use the GPS and just trying to figure out where she was.
And we got where we got where we were supposed to go.
We did.
No problem.
We made it.
I mean, but we had already been there once.
Hey, yeah. Y'all used to print directions out though?
Yeah.
MapQuest.
Yep. Printing directions.
And you would even, like, if you were trying to go to two stops, you would have to print the directions and put in your second stop. Yeah.
I was like, we were talking about this up there. I was like, what about if you was out and wanted to do something else? What did we do? We never did it?
I used to call my grandmother.
Oh, okay.
You can do what?
I used to call my grandmother.
Oh, okay.
You tell somebody else to look it up?
Yeah, right. That's what we were doing. We would call somebody and tell them to look up the directions.
That's right.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
I would call my dad. My dad pulled out his Thomas guide.
Oh, shit. Yeah, grandparents always had the maps.
My grandma knows LA like back in her age. So mm-hmm. She like, do you want to go the regular way, the back way? Or
damn.
Yeah.
You want to travel
through the alleys? You want to go where all the tents and homes you belong?
She's
trying
to guide you. Damn. When you see the quickest split, you went too far.
Ooh, quickest split.
Man,
ice cream.
That's all I ever had from there.
I used to have the burgers, the tacos, them greasy ass tacos.
Who know about Quickest Split? Where the LA people at?
Shout out to LA.
Most tacos I've ever had is the yellow wrapper was always good. I know that.
Man.
Hell yeah. And the red grease.
With the ghetto hot sauce.
Yes.
Woo!
Yes, for sure.
Yeah. I always be trying to recreate that shit.
Where did they get them yellow papers from? I feel like yellow papers.
That's what Tasha wants. She wants the paper so bad.
I want the paper.
She want to make her tacos and put it in the yellow paper.
Yes, I need that yellow paper and I need orange grease.
I need that shit. It's like from the sauce, right? The orange?
Yeah. I think it's
from the grease.
From the hot sauce and it's the oil put together.
Yes, yeah, that's what it was.
You talking about stomach ache. If we try to eat that
if
shit
we try
now,
it now,
hell no.
I saw some of the best stuff back in the day too was the chili cheese Fritos off the
oh, hell yeah.
Oh my God.
Yes.
Are you fucking kidding me?
That was the best.
Yes. Hell yeah.
And you like, where are they even making the chili at? Where
right, exactly. Why was that chili so
I've behind? Never been able to recreate the taste of that chili. I never had it.
Always fired.
I used to get the chili cheese Doritos. Oh my
you know
God.
I think they used to do though?
Cheetos.
I think they used to use those, what you call it, as like a part of it, the little white, the white chili bricks. You know what I'm talking about?
The chili brick, yeah.
The chili brick. And it adds stuff in it. Because the taste.
I got a chili brick. I made real regular chili, and then I got chili brick and mixed it. It didn't come out right, but I saw this can. Yeah, I feel like they did use chili brick though, because that's what I've heard people saying. They used it. They did something else. I don't know what the fuck they did with it.
I don't know.
Because that was once in a while you would catch that little
conversation,
gristle.
Y'all, about that, chili.
Yes, remember you would catch that little gristle that's in the chili brick that would gross you out. That little hard. It wasn't hard. It was soft, ball, fat.
Mm-hmm.
That shit was good. But
these people merging.
That's fine.
Here we go.
What are we doing when we get to the
there.
Home? Going to bed or
turning
up?
Going to bed. At 7?
At 7.
It's night-night time.
You said you don't take naps, so turn up.
Yeah, no, but. Oh, yeah, and I don't have to be there till 12, which means I can turn the fuck up till 1.
They gave you this.
That's Tasha. That's Steph. Let's go ahead and fill in the rest. We're going to eat a little, prank a little. Our story time is the best. Have you LOL when you click play? No, this ain't no clickbait. Enjoy your life. Live it up. Don't let anybody get in your way. Like, share, and comment. And don't forget to subscribe. And put on your seatbelt because it's one hell of a ride.